Where did the Pilgrims settle after their travels on the Mayflower across the Atlantic in 1620? All right, so they never made it to Jamestown. They never made it to Virginia. That was their ultimate destination when they departed from Europe. Instead, they settled north in what they claimed to be Plymouth. All right, so in 1620, Pilgrims settled in Plymouth after their travels on the Mayflower across the Atlantic.